1863, her grandfather, Harlan Ford, was the first to report seeing a strange creature in the Honey Island swamp. He captured images of it on 8mm film and made castings of its tracks. Since then, tales of sightings of a hairy, human-like monster have multiplied and become local lore.
I personally believe that there's something back there. Have I ever seen it? No.